Hello everyone and welcome back to Star Wars Kota. We're just going to be continuing straight off with my voice if I just use our quests. Right, so exit the way we came in. Fuck, what's here? Really do if there's a workbench for them. Well, I guess one's purple, so we'll be fine. So
I'm here. You're with?
You've got a blue and a red.
Yes?
What is it?
Yes?
What can I do?
Yes?
That's as much as that's gonna last. Fine. So we need to head down the Great Walkway to find... what's his name? We will find someone called Gol Rukin, who will show us how to descend. We have checked these, haven't we? If we weren't spazzing out. Yeah.
The Force fights with me. You shall fall. So be it.
The remains. So we are wearing the Sith one. Give Jahandi the normal dice. Yeah, Dark Jedi, which is to say, what is currently the Sith? They are just Dark Jedi. Because actual Sith are from the planet Korriban, I believe. Okay, that's good.
You cannot win.
I think it doesn't matter which way we go. Okay, it does. So that's the way we climb, I'm guessing.
You cannot win. You shall fall.
For the order!
So if you see him flickering like on those sides, I'm not sure if you got, I noticed it was in one of the videos that was that video last episode. I was like flipping. Hey, level up. I'm Jarl Carr and I act for Chunda. Explain what you meant by that. Just a few questions, I'm a friend. Do you know of the crazed Wookiee in the Shadowlands? How long has he been down there? What do you think of Chunda? Hold back and decide. What does that mean? Could a blood relative of Chundar challenge him? I seek an ancient star map. Have you seen it? I'll leave you now. Okay. So, there's a maddened person who lives down there. Oh, gosh. Go walking. I have a few questions, go walking. Has anyone else been in lockdown recently? What outside is it below? I want to understand why Wookiees revere the Shadowlands. Tell me about any Wookiees that have recently gone this way. Just unlock the thing and lower me down.
I have to give you credit. You've led me on quite a chase, but nobody gets away from Kalo-Nord in the end. You got lucky on Terrace. The Sith attack saved you from a quick and gruesome death. But I promise you, the Sith won't be getting in my way this time.
Hold on, Kalo. Maybe we can work out a deal here.
Sorry, I'm not in this for the credits. You're the only ones who've ever gotten away from me. I've got a rep to protect. Let's go, boys. It's showtime.
Alright, I'll try to get back the way we were. I am so sorry about that. Realised that we hadn't actually started the recording there, but we defeated Kalo, healed him and stuff, but I noticed we picked him up, we got his armour. But yeah, we got a lot of credits, 2,000 of them, so we're now at 4,300. I think we got a weapon, did we? I'm not sure. But yeah, we got Kalo. Now I guess we'll head off into Shadowland. Yeah,
the Force fights with me! You cannot win!
The Republic!
Okay, there's a corpse. Good pistol, mind. Oh, wait. Lexicon. Where is it? 3 to 10 plus 2 physical.
Even more of these crawling beasts are hiding in the underbrush.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Jolie. Jolie Bindo. Follow me to my camp and we'll talk a bit.
Use lightsaber battle. Are you a Jedi?
Ah, don't start fawning just yet. I'm too old for it. I know a few things, but we can talk about it at my house. Keep close. It's nearby, under a log. Yeah, I live like some burrowing rodent. I fought the Sith. Now look at me. Welcome to my home, such as it is. Pull up a stump and be comfortable. We should discuss a few things.
Mr. Field, I have much you can tell me.
Don't coddle me, child. I'm neither a Jedi nor your master. I'm just an old man that's been lost in the woods for far too long. My days of glory are behind me, but perhaps there is something I can do for you. You must have questions.
Knowledge of storm ops. Any knowledge of storm ops.
Now why would you be asking about that, Don't answer. I knew that had to be why you were here. The problems of a few Wookiees don't amount to anything before the concerns of the Jedi. No, you are here for the map.
If you have information, please tell it to me.
Kashyyyk is an interesting place. More so than anyone suspects. If Circa Corporation knew... The planet would be a strip mine. The Wookiees have their legends that they were not always here. But it is more than that. The trees themselves are strangers.
I don't understand. Can you be more specific?
What I'm saying is that there are literally walls in your way. And you won't find what you need without my help. And my help has a price. You must do a task for me, and then allow me to join with you. I will then remove certain barriers in your path.
Why should I trust you, Wynn? What do you want me to do?
Since they began expanding in the Shadowlands, the Circa have left me alone for the most part. Until recently, anyway. A group of them set up camp not far from here. Poachers is all they are. I'd like them removed from this place.
Where are they and how many men?
They are not that far northeast of here. There's usually five in the area, as far as I can see. The captain of the lot is the one that earned my ire. Mishandle my garden, Willy.
I will look into it.
Good. Return to me here and we'll see how you have done. Shoot! Shoot!
Right, so we need to find a camp up north. That way. Or is it down here?
Malfunction. My primary motivators are in... Error. Damage terminal. Playback causal malfunction. Playback.
I don't get it. That merchant said there was salvage down here. We need Matten to work the sensors.
Playback.
When he gets back, we'll... Wait, I'm getting something. Oh good, it's Eli. Maybe he'll point us in the right direction.
Playback.
Eli, what are you... You got your money, you double-crossing snake. We had a deal.
What happened to you?
Playback.
I don't get it. That merchant said there was salvage down here.
Playback.
When he gets back, we'll...
Playback.
Eli!
You're in no condition to talk.
Here! Ha!
that's when our muscles are too less misses by the looks of it, like I don't think we've missed once.
You cannot win.
You will fall.
Sorry about that. So we are using dark side powers as well. One of those like grey Jedi.
I will be your doom!
You cannot win.
Head up past these guys then? Is that more of the same one? Same one. Not even gonna bother with them.
Who are you? Another civil merchant like that Coro slime up on the docking ring? This is my territory. I don't make deals, and I don't persuade easily, so go back topside. Mess with my profits, and I'll see you dead.
Trinda has given me permission to be here.
He's got no authority with me. I'm with Zerka Corporation. He's just some pet we keep so the locals stay in line. As long as you don't get in the way, you can wander where you want. I've got a job to do.
You're just a circus slaver, nothing special.
I don't need this kind of garbage from you. Watch your mouth, I'm the only law there is down here. If you have something to say, get on with it. Otherwise, leave me alone. I've credits to earn.
I should just kill you. No one will ever know.
All right, I'm done talking with you. You've got under my skin one too many times. I'll bury you down here.
Good luck with that.
So be it.
Got a few dark points all around.
You shall fall. You shall fall.
was that? Right, well, I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.